Things are happening. Captain! Oh, what a coincidence. It is okay, Sid. Have faith. Landing procedures. Let us be off. Yeah? Everyone on. Up to chop chop. Clunk clunk clunk. Garland talking to you again? Wait, what? Yeah. Now's the time. Go on, I got this. People. Oh. touching scene. Of course, I wanted to yell some stupid shit, like, just guess her, then go. Yes, I'm trying not to cry. Music puts an emotional thing to it. Shut up. I'm gonna catch you. I know you can hear me. No, I'll just roll down this hill. You never did. Time to stretch. And cutscene. Huh. It's like the Evil Four stuff. No, not quite. Chemicals everywhere. What's up, bro? Impressive landing. But of course, being a hero like this, RPG hero, we can survive falls of infinite heights. As long as it's not a cutscene. But that was a cutscene, so, even if remembered as a warmongering monster. Like how much time later? BB, what are you doing? Ooh. Who are you? What do you want? What are you doing? Son? It's an army of VVs! Sir Friendly. He may not have remembered her. But they're going through the relationship. He fell in love with you again without even remembering who you were. Oh, hey. She put a bounty on you. Why are you with them? You adopted her. Or she adopted you. Ha ha ha. don't always have the answers in life. Sometimes you just have to look for it yourself. Steiner? It's only been some time later. It means that literally. You haven't seen Tantalus in a long time. Well, they could kidnap you again, if you'd like. Ladies and gentlemen. Of course, I want to be your canary. Seems like it's a tradition now. You're in an ugly robe. Thank you.